Agent Academy. My name is Tanisha White. I'm the principal here at Aurora. There are several things that make Aurora unique. First of all, we are a community-based charter school. 90% of our scholars live within 1 mile of our actual location. And so in order to engage our families, there are two things that we do. First of all, when we think about parents, we offer monthly classes, such as ELL classes, for parents because it's important that they're able to support their scholars at home. And we also provide them with services like how to become a documented citizen, because for our families that issue is really real. And in terms of our scholars, one way we engage them as family is that we have monthly clubs where each one of our staff members hosts their own club based on their specific interests. And we invite scholars across the spectrum from K through 5 to participate in those clubs with us. And so what that does is that it creates an opportunity for us to develop relationships with kids that we don't necessarily serve on a daily basis.
I love Aurora because it gives you more experience. And when you come to Aurora, you should expect your grades to be amazing. You should expect your parents to love Aurora. Aurora is a great school. The teachers are nice. They're great. They help you with your reading, your math, your science, whatever you need help with. They'll help you. They also have tutoring for some kids.
So another thing that makes Aurora unique is that we offer Mandarin classes to all of our scholars. And so what that provides for them is that they have an opportunity to learn three languages. We have native Spanish speakers, we have native English speakers, and they can in turn learn each other's language, but they can also learn Mandarin. And so that gives our scholars a competitive edge that they may not have if they had gone anywhere.
School that really didn't help me very much. I didn't understand much of my work. I was the lowest in the class. My parents saw that I needed a lot of help. They didn't think if I could make it. After that, they changed me to a new school, Aurora Collegiate Academy. I thought that it was awesome. The school was great. The teachers helped me understand what everything meant. I had more help in reading. Reading was the main goal of me. And the reading, like I passed my reading, my goal.
My grades were better than ever. My parents were happy for me. And they so were smiling when my first report card came out.
When I think about the mission for Aurora Collegiate, our mission is to get our scholars to college, and we believe that foundation begins in kindergarten. And so one way we do that is through our social and emotional learning program called Second Step. What Second Step does is it allows us to equip our students with those social needs that they need to create that firm foundation to get them through college. Let's show Aurora some love. Let's give it a hand, and some love.